all or nothing.
All right, we good. Situations that God, all he did was just pick me up, put me on his shoulder. He's just like, you too soon to get your soul out of here. Let me get you out of this for you. And he didn't do it because he had to. It says in the scriptures that God loved us before we even loved him. And the only one thing he wants us to do is just give it up. He's like, I don't want you to do a surrender. I just want you to give it up to say, I'm not capable of doing it by myself, God. I'm not capable of living a righteous lifestyle. I'm not capable of living holy. That's why you're not saved by your works. You're saved by grace so that no man can boast about it. No man has the opportunity saying, look how holy I live. Look how righteous I live. God says if we saved you based off of your righteousness, you will be going to hell. Hell would be your home. That's it. None of us are righteous enough. None of us are holy enough. I don't want anybody to get confused. You are not saved enough. You ain't living holy enough. God says, by my grace you are saved. Only because of who I am can you call yourself saved. So if you hide, you just need to seek him. I surrender all. If you're one of those people that can't get out of that relationship, you know you ain't got no business in, Lord, I surrender all because I ain't strong enough. If you're one of those, see, this is my testimony song. I'm not strong enough. So I want to love you with all my heart, my mind, my soul. Give you full control. Me trying to do it all by myself has taken its toll. It wore me out trying to live righteous. Instead of saying, Lord, use me. I just want to be obedient and willing. You clean me up how you clean me up. I'm just coming willingly. Say it one more time.
I surrender. To be my blessed Savior.